What is good, guys? Dan the Pokemon here, back with more One Piece Treasure Cruise. I just got my Rainbow Gem for today, and there is some news. So, we're actually going to save our gems, because the new Sugo Fest is coming November 26th to the 27th, so we have 7 days to beat as many places as we can. And I'm going to take that in consideration when I freaking bulk record these things. We got access to the Baratie, though. Now, what's new here? I don't think there's anything important. Yeah, nothing new for us, really. But yeah, let's go to the Baratie. And this is where we get Sanji. This is a 15 chapter. This one's really long. I'm probably going to do 5 each episode. About 5. Hopefully more. Music may be a little bit loud, sorry. But I like Nikki Heaton. Let's see. There we go, right here. No. Nah, that'll work. I think this is where Johnny is. Here we go, turn it down just a little bit. I'm not sure what Johnny does, but I don't think he's a good character anyways. Boom. Yeah, dude, I don't care about the story. Only 3 people, that's dope. Or 3 stages, I should say. Boom! Yeah, I got a haircut. Yeah, I'm sure you guys probably noticed that already. Yeah, but I got a haircut. Looks nice. Some guy in the suit did it. It was cool. And then I think it's just Johnny. Okay, never mind. It's Johnny and everyone else. So many shooter characters, dang. Boom, look at that Zoro. That Ronin-Oa Zoro putting in work, man. The rest of you aren't worth my time. Sounds so good. My parents came into town today, so you guys can see I'm still in my room. But we'll be going to a wedding tomorrow. And I'll probably record some of that if I can, just for the vlog. And then on Sunday, we'll be heading out. Going to Avalama. Well, I did just get my paycheck, and I do have a pocket full of Ben Franks. But I do know exactly what I'm going to spend it on, though. I have in mind what I want to spend it all on. No, no. Anything? There we go. We'll use this team. Sanji's Mr. Prince is a good character for us. Definitely is. Lieutenant Iron Fist Full Body. Full Body's a great character for Turtle Time. If I would have known that you could max out a skill level to 5, like every 5 turns you can use him, I probably would have. Because I had so many of his books, but I never used them. Next time Hina comes, definitely going to be using it, though. Definitely going to get him. Hina will be probably out in another few months, maybe. I don't know. Doesn't really matter. I'm going to spend all my money in Alabama. I do want to spend all my money. Not really. I need money for Christmas. Boom, baby, boom. There's Full Body. Let's just attack with these guys. Oh shoot, I missed. Oh, crap, taking him out, dang. I like how Mr. 3's drinking tea, that's cool. So that's the third stage already, or second stage, I should say. Let's get rid of you. Actually, we need to level up Usopp. Totally forgot about that. Oh, perfect. Now our Usopp is max. Yay! And then we're gonna power up. Who else can we power up? Freaking Kobe, man. Worst pull ever. Eh, I'll keep him. What he's worth, I'll just keep him. Chore boy for a year. Let's see. Let's go. No, not Jinbei. Let's go Jozu. Right here. Yeah, that looks good. It's only, it's 11:04. It's actually pretty late. I have to wait till my parents went to bed before I can record. I haven't seen them in a while. I just want to spend as much time as I could with them. But I do still have plenty of videos for you guys, whether or not I record them every day. I might post a video every day while on break. Probably even two. I don't know. Depending on what it is. I might post a Drawn to Life in a One Piece in one day. It's one piece of work, I'll tell you that. I like my haircut, it's okay. Kind of self-conscious about it right now, though. That's why I keep pointing it out. I don't have as much hair to pull back as I used to, you know? Come on, man, I just want a decent character, you know what I mean? Dang it, missed again. Boom. Oh man, we almost beat Patty. If I was on mobile, like a device, I'd be so much better at this game. Zeph, probably one of the best characters in the game, I'm not even gonna lie. Zeph is a really good character. Oh, dang it. Boom. Man, I was really hoping we'd be able to get him. I actually got him through an event on my main account where it was get a chance getting the story characters, and I saw a silver, and I was like, oh, I'll probably get the Kraken, and I got Zeph. I was like, oh my god, Zeph! The second I got him, I maxed him out. I'm farming skill books at Smoker's Place right now, though. Feed the hungry. What time are we at? Yeah, I'm only gonna do 5 per thing. I just feel like it's easier. WWWA. Where's it at? This one right here. I'm not sure how many this one is. Let's see. Oh, it's perfect. All of them are purple units. Or yellow units. All my guys will do double damage. Man, if we do well in the Sugo Fest, who knows what we can do with this account? Who knows, man? I just hope I don't pull crap. Because there are times where I pull crap at Sugo Fest and I just stop. On the main account, I'll probably only be able to get, I'll probably get 4 pulls in. Probably get only 4, though. Which I'm okay with. I mean, there's not much I can do about it. I was thinking that I'd use 5 gems on Blackbeard. I thought 5 gems just to get 1 Blackbeard. And it turned out that I actually leveled them up so high that I only needed 2 gems. The only reason I needed 2 was because I missed a few perfects. I really only needed 1. And then for 30 stamina Blackbeard, I could defeat really easy. Like, it wasn't even hard. So I was very fortunate. Jin's a good starting out character. I get him so often on Rare Recruit and just pisses me off. You can't kill me, I'm the Chop Chop Man. Run as fast as you can, I'm the Chop Chop Man. Oh, we're almost out of stamina. Oh, we got a cola, that's good. Be one squid face, awesome. Ooh, foul play Krieg. Use this one. We'll use our Vista. Man, if I could pull Vista, that'd be awesome. Vista is one of my favorite characters in One Piece. I should probably make a top 10 favorite characters. Buggy's up there. Like, Buggy and Zoro are both really my favorite characters. Like, Frankie and Chopper, they're my two favorite Straw Hats. But they're not my favorite characters. Like, Zoro is by far my favorite character. But personality-wise, he's not my favorite Straw Hat. Like, Chopper and Frankie just have so much... how should I say this? Frankie is just so hard-boiled. And Chopper's just so kawaii desu. I do break many rules. Boom. This should be pretty easy. Wow, we've had a really easy time this episode. It's only 5. Oh, it's Krieg? Dang. If we could actually recruit Krieg, that would be awesome, because Krieg is a really great purple character, because he just has immense strength stat. He just has a really high attack stat. Boom. Plus, poison does wonders in Turtle Islands. It helps. I was doing Rare Recruit on my main account, and I got Creed, and I was like, I'm not even mad, bro. I'm not even mad, because it was a really decent pull. The thing with this account is that we could get so many pulls from the Sugo Fest if I just go straight through it, man. Some episodes may not even have commentary, because I just need to get through it so fast. Alright, and that's going to be it for this episode, guys. Thank you so much for watching, because we're only going to do 5, and it's 12 minutes already. Thank you guys so much for watching, and Dan the Pokemon out.